Third engine, third transmission, still the same original rear axles.
Oh, the 8.8s, they hold up well.
Yeah, did put 355s in it, but just about all.
Is that what you have in there now?
Yeah. Perfect selection. That's red good. Line, fourth gear, into the front stretch. There's no brakes on.
What's the top speed going down this straight stretch?
I can do about 130, 135, depending on tire size.
You run a motorsport cam in it, like an E-cam or B-cam?
I've got the E-cam, but I prefer the B-cam.
Yeah.
I'd rather have the B-cam.
Yeah.
But when I popped my last motor and put this one in, I went to the E-cam, and give me the B-cam. B-cam makes more horsepower up high, allows me to chase all the way to red line. This one flips out a little bit around 55, just can feel it dropping off a little bit. The B-303 just runs right up. Red line.